Never. Only gators, bro. Not crocs.
But FWC confirms that's a croc. A big one. Some here estimate 8 to 10 feet long. FWC says they're rare, even in South Florida where they're native. This one, one of only a few on record spotted this far north.
This one is nasty.
As the American crocodile is federally protected, they say it'll have to move on its own. The state urging neighbors to just leave it alone. Definitely don't feed it, that's illegal. But they don't think it'll make this home for good. Most people are taking it well, having some fun watching that rare visitor.
But not really, they're just like gators.